did you do? What did you do?
I just, what I just did was, it's called milling in. What it consists of is we use this blue and red ribbon paper. We knock against the teeth several times, and we look for real heavy spots. Like, for instance, the real dark areas, we grind those, because what that does is once we grind that away, it gives us an accurate bite of the upper and lower denture. And after that process, then we take necessary steps from there.